They run on an egg cup full of diesel oil, which lasts for 100 laps of the realistic circuit, and they can reach speeds between 25 and 60 miles an hour.
What an eye you've got on some of these. Built in the workshop.
Yeah.
Same with the track. The track's about 20 years old.
Well, I'm sure I filmed it.
Yeah.
But, do you, is there a club that actually plays the channel or meets, or are you alone now?
What, now? We've got a website.
Yeah.
And we've got about nearly 200 on it. But it's quite a lot. Canada, because they never see this sort of stuff, you know. And so I was just saying, they quite like it. We put all the videos on for them and all that stuff. But a lot of the original to about 1960. Not a big period for it, really.
But basically, if you were sort of feeling if you were going to
shot in 1955, that's what you would have paid for.
I bought
a 4L last year, like.